Mr. President, what do you think of the testimony by my opponent so far?
Well, he's proven to be a liar. And that's been proven very loudly, clearly. You see, convicted felon for lying, went to jail for lying, and this is their only witness. When you think about it, it's pretty amazing. This was a trial should have never been brought, but if we had a jury, it would have been fair, at least, even if it was a somewhat negative jury, because no negative jury would go against me. But this judge will, because this judge is a very partisan judge, with a person who's very partisan sitting alongside of him, perhaps even much more partisan than he